The reopening of date of our schools after the April holidays, which was scheduled for Monday this week, has had to be varied.